Am I supposed to hit that and break this? Uh-oh. No, my chain, it needs to go. I need to continue the chain. 15, not for sure.
You did it, Dave.
No, 1,000 chain. I need the 1,000 chain. Die.
It's good button mashing fun, right?
It's so much button mashing fun. This is where I'd get obsessive and be like really annoyed as if I lose my chains and be like, no.
Aw.
What happened? No, I lost the chain.
Nope, doesn't look like it. Still go. Oh no, that's just total KOs.
952? No, I'm looking at the 952.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I was looking at the total KO count.
There's a video for Bloodborne where somebody's standing on the side with a projector here.
Like, I don't understand what the 953 is.
It must be your current chain, whereas the blue number is just the total.
It's still going up, though.
Huh.
Like, now it's going up, but it wasn't for a while. Yeah, maybe it's like infinite enemies here. Need a thousand, come on! Get out of your thing! There we go, I'm done.
Nice. Awesome. You're spawn camping at this point.
Yes.
Oh wow, you see how slow they come in and hit you?
The J-Star is one like anime, like every single anime in character.
Yeah? Is it seriously?
It's good.
Guys, you can do it.
Hey Brandon, you want to play some Sword Art Online?
Hell yeah. I hear the game is pretty good, actually. I've never watched the anime. I want
to
try it.
I can't speak to the anime, but I'm curious about the game.
Yeah. It's like, I've seen someone stream it. I watched a stream of it. It looks really good, actually. It's like Dark Souls, like, weird version.
Yeah, it has kind of that action RPG sort of feel, but much more RPG than action.
How do I swing?
Incredible. Is if what? You got trapped in the game.
Am I punching stuff? Dude.
Yeah, like they strap on like this reality kit.
Okay, I think I got it.
Reality.
Yeah, it's like Monster Hunter.
You found attack.
It's like Monster Hunter.
Really?
Yeah. All of a sudden, like this is some sketchy camera right here.
Yeah, just a bit.
I think it's because I don't know how to do it. Oh my.
That might be it.
Do the board!
Look at that animation. Janking like all around.
Ridiculous thing. Like, your family should be notified.
Bloodborne dash.
But I don't know. Something.
Oh, I'm killing stuff now.
Oh, excellent. Yep, you got it.
Oh my god, he has so much health.
Oh, but you've got 6 specials.
Yep, I did something good.
Oh, looks like you killed him. Nice.
I think I could have killed like all of them there, but I like didn't turn around.
Was that an AoE?
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Oh, you might have to heal. Yeah, I bet there's some kind, probably some menu you can open. I am not the least bit familiar with this game.
Oh god, it doesn't pause. It's not a casual game. Oh no, I don't want to share anything. Okay. Save.
Probably skills or items.
Health potions.
Oh, health potions. Yes, excellent.
Big one. Yes, Kurdo's about to finish.
7,700.
It wasn't enough. And I'm just like deleted now.
Rip blast. Well, great game. Best.
That chug speed is slow.
Best PvP 2015.
That character has like zero adaptability.
Your equip burden was too high. You should have fast rolled, man.
Yeah, that was the big problem. The boar like run me down.
Oh. Why didn't you butt stab him, Brandon?
I don't know. I should have backstabbed
him. Oh, fantastic. Let's do some Godzilla PvP next.
Yeah.
Barnese found the good PvP.
Roll, dude.
Oh my god.
Just roll through it.
Look at him spamming Crystal Soul Spear.
That's White Dragon Breath.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Crystal Dragon Breath.
Crystal Dragon Breath, yes.
I haven't used that spell like once.
know, horrible. It goes through all of them. It does.
Oh, it is.
You can cheese that.
Like,
yeah, I know.
That's good. Yeah.
Oh my god.
See, I won.
He
was freaking
2-1.
You,
Ganked.
Ganked.
I paired all up with my tail.
Fire
breathe on him. Laser breathe.
Dude, that game looks awesome.
What are we looking at over there? Oh!
Project
X Zone. Interesting.
I heard that game's actually really good.
Is it? Is that a DS?
Yeah, it's a... is that 3D? It's a normal DS. Oh, no, it's 3D.
Oh, okay. Interesting. I didn't realize this was, so many games I've never heard of. I feel really ashamed that I don't know these.
Oh my god, I don't know. Well,
it says Project X Zone, but this looks like Street Fighter. Just
yeah, it's like, it's really weird.
Chibi Street Fighter.
Look at this. This is weird.
Oh my god, yeah, wow.
I'm like, I'm doing stuff.
Oh, I see. What's being displayed on the screen isn't what's actually...
No.
Oh, okay.
This is like... This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Faked me out.
Can I attack again? Oh, is it just like over? It's like not a fighting game, but it is. This is so confusing.
That's strange.
I have no idea. I'm just gonna lay down. I'm so lost.
It's alright.
Most confusing.
Let's get our fog rings on and sneak into the Dark Souls 2 exhibit. What? What? This says Supernova. Why is... of guacamole.
That's your brain on Supernova.
Oh, okay. What kind of MOBA? I mean, it looks delicious.
Guacamole.
Guacamole. Oh, jerp.